Hello, welcome back to school. I have no clue what time it is, but I had to do an hour of practicing. I like the idea of having the clock there. Okay, so it's 6:50. Okay, so it's 6:50 to 7:50. Oh, that would be a good hour. Oh, and then I could still get breakfast. Okay, I'm gonna review everything that I did in class and get that section better because it's not better. Get my brain to tell my fingers. I cut my fingernails and I cut this one like really, really short. It really hurts when I play on it. Thank you. trying too hard. I'm trying way, way too hard. What time is it? Oh. What's my clock? It's not an hour yet. What can I work on? I don't want to work on anything new because I don't have much time and I'm tired. Oh, that's the sun. The sun has risen. It's only 33 after? No. It's 37 after. I wouldn't mind this just a little because I don't want to wind it up all the way. I think I have an indent on my foot. Because I got some of the higher numbers, they like don't, it doesn't tick right away, which is weird. Thank you. Toccata. Faster. That's like the fastest it goes.
3 and.
My music at 280 beats a minute. What time is it? Oh. Okay, let me go back up here. Thank you.
notices it's just beyond my reach. I can't move it up. I need to go up. On the last part. 4 and... What time is chapel?
8:30.
Okay, I'll just leave because I have a meeting at 8:30. Oh my gosh. I wasn't sure, but it's like, it feels like there's somebody walking around.
Yeah,
alright, I'll get this off the desk. I don't know what temple that was at. Oh well. Yeah, I'm just gonna put this in the fridge. Oh, crack my back, shoulder, whatever that thing is. All right. Back. It's 8:01. Oh, at first I thought it said 8:01 p.m. But it's an A. Put that back there.